In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to add Suica to Android phone. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. If you are going to be visiting Japan, or if you already live there and you want to add a Suica card to your Android phone's wallet, then follow the instructions on this video. As you might be aware, most people use Apple Wallet in order to add their Suica card. You can do the same on Android. However, there is one big limiting factor that I need to talk about. In order to do this, your Android phone needs to be made in Japan. So this is because there is a specific chip that is only activated in Android phones manufactured in Japan. So if you are going to be traveling to Japan and you want to acquire a Suica card, unless your Android device was manufactured in Japan, there's a very high chance that it isn't going to accept the Suica card. So this, like I said, is the most crucial requirement. Suica uses a specific type of NFC technology called Felica. And this particular technology is only activated in Android phones manufactured in Japan. Android phones sold outside of Japan do not have this specific hardware, even if they have regular NFC. So if you have an Android phone originally sold in Japan, you will be able to use your Suica card without any issues. If you don't have an Android phone made in Japan, your alternatives include buying an iPhone so you can use the Apple Wallet, acquiring an Android phone while in Japan, or simply buying a plastic Suica card which doesn't use digital wallets. Now, to actually add the card, all that you have to do is open the Google Wallet. So open the Google Wallet on your Android device if you still want to use it there. And inside of the Google Wallet, one of the options when you choose to add transit cards will be the Suica. Again, there's no secret to this. It's just like adding any other transit card. But as I've said before, the limiting factor is that only Androids made and sold in Japan or these regions will have the necessary chip activated to work with Suica cards. I hope I was able to help you on how to add Suica to Android phone. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.